bow or long staff was probably the most lethal of the Okinawan weapon arsenal. In this form, you'll see a variety of blocks and strikes to all body areas. Advantages of the bow can be found in its long reach, power in striking from leverage, and that in a striking movement, the non-striking bow end covers or protects the user at all times. Poking with the end of the bow focuses force in a very small body area and does much physical damage. The bow is a weapon which requires very little strength on the part of its user.